Okay, we have this silly string. This is a what's it called? Fiesta. Fiesta string.
It makes your party a success.
It'll make your party a success.
It's 100% safe.
100% safe.
And 100% fun.
Where'd you get this at? Walmart, right?
Yeah, some Chinese kid made
from Walmart.
Yeah, made in China, as always.
Okay. Now, if you're gonna have a successful party, there's a slight problem we found with this.
Before we go there, you're not supposed to be in hell of shit, and don't eat it, for God's sakes. I know it looks good.
Yeah, we gotta put that disclaimer in there.
Yeah, it's gonna
Warning, warning. 44.9 is not affiliated with Fiesta Silly String or its associates. Silly String is not to be eaten, inhaled, or stuck in any body orifices. Silly String is not to be used on photo radar fraud equipment, scam vans, or any other scam equipment owned by Redflex or ATS.
It's like good food, but don't eat it.
If you're gonna be using Silly String, Fiesta Silly String, there's some, you know, do's and don'ts. So you don't want to inhale it.
Don't eat it.
You don't want to eat it. What else?
That's about it, man. Otherwise, it's 100% fun after that.
We're going to demonstrate how to get this to adhere to a glass surface.
You don't want to apply too much pressure.
You want it to stick. So demonstrate, first of all.
Don't be wasteful.
The person would normally get up there and...
They just go crazy like this.
And look. Look what's left, man. Not much there. Very much there.
No. You could poke somebody's eye out, too. You gotta be careful.
So what's the technique to get this stuff to stick a little better?
The technique is to shoot it in spurts.
You gotta do it, like very quick spurts. There you go. Oh, yeah, look at that. See how it's stuck? Nice. So there's a little technique.
You don't want to bunch it in one area. You kind of want to spread it. You could actually go... But you want it in a... You don't want a bunch of strings together. You want it just one long string, and that gives you the sticking power because it's less weight. Just quick, boom, you're done. That's how you want to do it. So, anybody want to experiment with this Fiesta Silly String? This is the way you do it.
Beautiful, man. That's a very...
It's totally worked hard, man.
That's a very nice technique.
That's almost Van Gogh-ish.